Hello and how are you all today? My name is Priyanka and I shall be helping you with the following question. It says, in each of the following exercises 1 to 7, describe sample space for the indicated experiment. Now here, the first experiment given to us is, a coin is tossed 3 times. So, we need to describe the sample space when a coin is tossed 3 times. Now, we know that when we toss a coin, there is a possibility that we can either get head or tail, right? So, it is a possible outcome that in all the 3 tosses, we will get head, or in all the 3 tosses, we will get tail, right? Then there is a possibility that we will get 2 times head and 1 time tail in 2-3 manners. HHT or HTH or THH. Now again there is a possibility that we will get 2 times tail and 1 time edge, that is in the first time tail and then head, or tail head tail or head tail tail. So this will be the required sample space. And hence, the answer will be head, 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 or HHT, HTH, that is head, tail, head. Then we can have tail, head, head, tail, tail, head, or tail, head, tail, or head, tail, tail, then, and then lastly, tail, 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 right? So this is the required sample space for the question that was given to us. Hope you enjoyed and understood it well. Have a nice day.